Thank you guys for joining me tonight on this red carpet premiere from the ISIS collection. It is RCP302. Love it. Before I get into this video, I would like to give a big congrats to Miss Robin. Love Kisses 99. Congrats on making partner, honey. Y'all check her out. As well, Miss Kiki, Miss Diva Light, you must check her out. Congrats to you on making Mac Pro. So let's get into the review.
Well, hello everyone. My name is Atia. Today I'm coming at you guys with a wig review from the ISIS collection. It's called RCP302. This wig is 100% Remy human hair. One thing I want to say about this wig is that it can be so many things. So many things. You can wear it in so many styles. You can curl it which way you want. So in my video today, I'm going to curl it backwards, forwards, straighten it, everything, so you guys can see exactly what you can do to this wig. It is a number 4. Yes, I'm really trying to be bad with the browns. And look at the flow. The flow is just beautiful. With this right here, what I did, I curled it going backwards. You would definitely see that in the video. With my, you get this from Sally's or your Jubilee or any place online, but it's Golden High, but now they call it Jubilee. From my understanding, they just changed the name. So anyway, this is the lovely flow today. But I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Check it out.
Okay, this is how it's packaged. It's a red carpet premiere, as I said earlier. Very nice box. Right here is coming straight out the package. Beautiful. It has two combs at the top, and there's the lace, like maybe 2 inches. And taking off the net and everything to show you guys the flow of the hair. This creamy hair is so pretty. So right there, you see how it's a little wave already kind of going back. Don't worry about that. I'm going to show you guys how you can straighten that out with your chi, FHI, whatever iron you may have. But let me show you guys how the lace looks up front. Check it out. I think that looks very natural. So now let's apply it.
Industry, a makeup of iniquities of what the rest can make. Miss Tia, she's just the opposite. Cover girl, L Magazine, and the T already sounds like a hot team.
Now, at the back where you can adjust, I put them at the very end. I don't put them as tight as I used to because it is when you put those combs, it kind of hurts. So I would do it to the back. Probably to the second loop, and that's it. Mixed together with the complimentary. Just make sure that it's just for your head. LA Bell, it means she's beautiful. So cover girl in L Magazine, you know what to do. Pick the girl. And I'm loving the bronze. I'm loving the 4s, the 27s, the 30s. I'm really, really enjoying those. Yeah.
Special thanks to CoverGirl and L Magazine for doing
and
this.
And my ring is from Miss the Queen, the Eyebrow Queen. Definitely check her out in my info box as well. So right here, let's straighten out the hair. So let's flat iron. You can use any flat iron you have. The Remy hair is just beautiful. It's top-notch quality to me. It has a great flow. See right there? That's what it came right out the box just like that. So just gonna straighten that part out as well.
Straight from the south, with thoughts of moving north, and I can teach you how to flat iron that hair with no burns. I give you my time, just to teach you fly, winging it sometimes, but hey, the sister tries. What you need to know about boo, you know what, Tia's got it, or can get it, whether it's a foreign product or something you ain't
now,
was an instrument of beauty.
Let's curl it. Right here, I'm just going to curl it going under. Sometimes I used to curl the spiral way, but I'm just going to curl it under. And of course, the hair is so pretty, some is just going to come right out of the curling iron. Now, the curling iron is golden hot, but now I think they call them Jubilee. You can get that at Sally's, you can order them online. So I'm gonna clip that. Curl right under there. See, I'm just curling under. See, the hair is so pretty and it's just falling right out the curling iron. But you guys get the picture. We're just curling the hair. So I'm just going to curl that side going under so you can just get a look of how many ways you can definitely wear the ISIS RCP 302. The hair quality is perfect. So I'm going to curl the other side just so you can have a nice look of the flow of the hair. How we look on both sides instead of one side being curled and the other side being flat iron. And again, as you know, I don't lace. I don't bond the hair down. I just use the cones, and that's perfect for me. See right there how you can have the wings, as I say, but it's the feathers. So head over to youtube.com/ATEYAAA. Should get you looking right, ladies. Very nice. I like it. So now, let's call it the backwards way. I forgot whose signature look that used to be. I know I saw so many ladies. I just love it when it's going back. It just give another look. Ricoletto Rockwell, Tia Richie.
Elle Magazine and Cover Girl. How you guys doing? Good, I hope.
Look how pretty.
This is some special.
Just I'm telling you, the quality of that hair is just really
nice.
We're
gonna get it going in 3, 2, 1. And yo, she told me she was a cover girl. Makeup, fits, and pearls, and limitless knowledge on makeup applications. She entering into this contest. She knows she set the bar high. The
other kids, I would love to go to Port Arthur and let my girl Tweed really cut this up. I'll come back and curl it. I bet it will be like so hot. I may think about doing it. Coming back, I'll probably do that Saturday. Have her cut it into a style. Definitely, if I do that, I'll let you know. But look how pretty that is.
She's the opposite. Cover girl.
L magazine. So now I'm just take another layer like and curl it back with the.
If you're a fan of mine,
and all have everything can just go in that motion.
And I'm in, baby. Cover girl. L magazine and the T already sounds like a hot team. If you're a fan of mine, go ahead, vote for me. Just enough clicks, and I'm in, baby. So why should I demonstrate?
How should I?
With a slick foundation mixed together with the complimentary agent. The French love me as well. My nickname with them is L.A. Belle. It means she is beautiful. So cover girl in L magazine, you know what to do. Pick the girl who's a sensation on YouTube. I mean, come on. You don't hear anyone else with the mic fee now, do you? Yeah.
So I'm going to sound inside
girl
as well.
L Magazine for doing this contest. I tell you, go get them. And I'm
ridiculous. But I'm definitely loving the number 4. It's very pretty on my skin complexion. Let me show y'all the flow of the feather on that side. Look how pretty. What? So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I love you and I'll see you guys next time.